Homo habilis discovering his opposable thumb says what?